At this time, I would like to turn it over to Mr. Norman Miller of the International Opera Institute.
Thank you, Corey, very much. Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen and kids. Welcome to our show tonight, An Evening with the Phantom and the Music of Andrew Lloyd Webber. As Corey mentioned, my name is Norman Miller, and I'm with the International Opera Institute. And at this time, I would really like to thank Las Vegas Parks Department for giving us the opportunity to bring this show here tonight and to present it to you all. Feel free to take pictures and videos of the show and post them on your social media. We love all the publicity. And you can check our website out at theinternationalopera.org. It's a big word. For the first part of our show, we will be including musical excerpts from Webber's Broadway hits that include Cats, Evita, Jesus Christ Superstar, Sunset Boulevard, and more. Now, the second part of the show is dedicated to the music from Phantom of the Opera, so I know you all enjoy that, too. So please welcome from the Metropolitan Opera our conductor and pianist for tonight, Mr. Gregory Buchalter. Come on out. And from the Phantom of the Opera production on Broadway and here in Las Vegas, please welcome Rose Kingsley and Larry Wayne. Enjoy the show.
Argentina and is set roughly between 1934 and 1952. Now, she became a powerful woman in politics in a relatively short time, given the fact that she died of cancer when she was 33. This song is sung by the narrator and is given the word, or given the name, Che.
Dawn comes, tonight will be a memory. Darkness of the music of the night.